Welcome to the Total Phase Rapid Prototyping for I2C Systems Demonstration. In this demonstration, we will show how Total Phase tools can be used to debug and rapidly prototype an I2C-based embedded system. The Aardvark I2C SPI host adapter can actively send and receive I2C or SPI messages as a master or slave device. With this adapter, a PC can communicate directly with I2C devices via a USB connection. We will use the Aardvark adapter to simulate a microcontroller, similar to what may be implemented in your embedded system. A 3-axis accelerometer will be used as a representative I2C slave device. Because every I2C device is different, Total Phase offers a free API that allows users to create custom applications to interface with their I2C-based systems. Through this custom application, the Aardvark adapter will be used to regularly pull the accelerometer and give us a visual representation of its orientation relative to gravity. The I2C master and slave setup may already be implemented on your embedded system's PCB. It is sometimes necessary to debug communication between the two. To do this, we will use the Beagle I2C SPI Protocol Analyzer. The Beagle I2C SPI Analyzer is connected to the same I2C bus and will non-intrusively monitor all the I2C traffic between the Aardvark adapter and accelerometer. In a similar way, it can monitor I2C or SPI traffic on your embedded system between your microcontroller and other devices. In this demonstration, we will use the data center software and connect to the Beagle Analyzer. Now start the capture by clicking the blue arrow. Immediately, we can see all the I2C packet data streaming in real time. Now we will turn off the scrolling by selecting a packet of interest. For detailed information on the transaction, we can refer to the Details window that provides data and timing tabs. The Data tab shows the data in hex and ASCII, and the Timing tab displays bit-level timing down to a 20 nanosecond resolution. Often, engineers might want to isolate a specific event when debugging. For this purpose, the data center software can filter traffic in a variety of ways. For example, let's say we are interested in an event that occurs when the accelerometer is tilted at a certain angle. At this angle, the last byte in the packet is 00. We will enter 00 in the data filter and use our number sign wildcard to anchor at the end, then click Apply. Now only data matching our filter is displayed. Notice we don't see any traffic streaming because our filter condition is not met. However, our buffer is still increasing. All our data is being captured, we are simply restricting the view. When we tilt the accelerometer, matching data patterns are displayed instantly. When you click on a data point and disable the filter, you can see all the data that occurred leading up to the event and all the data thereafter. As you can see, the data center software provides a real-time view into all data occurring on the I2C system. In summary, the Aardvark I2C SPI host adapter allows engineers to exercise an I2C or SPI bus with their PC. The Beagle I2C SPI protocol analyzer is easy to use and provides real-time visibility into I2C or SPI-based systems. Together, both devices are excellent additions to any embedded engineer's toolbox. These products are Windows, Linux, and Mac compatible and feature free API and GUI software. Please visit our website for more details on features, pricing, and other information at www.totalphase.com.